Today marks the 19th anniversary of the mass shootings at Columbine High School, and students across the country took part in a national walkout. Some students at the Mississippi School for Mathematics and Science joined in that national movement. Many students are pushing for stricter gun control, and they wanted to honor victims of gun violence. The country has already over a dozen school shootings in 2018 alone, the deadliest being in Parkland, Florida, where 17 students